呢段片咧讲关于点样 create 一个 terrain model 嘅。咁当你想 create terrain model 嗰阵咧，记得要 create 一个新嘅 3D file 先。咁我第一件事咧会做咧就系 reference 翻我一堆嘅 surface data 入去呢一个 3D file 里面。咁我就 reference 翻我啲 surface data 入去啦。咁个 orientation 近翻 coincident world。咁当你 fit view 之后咧，你就会见到我呢一堆嘅 surface data 喺度嘅。咁佢呢個 terrain model 咧有唔同嘅方法嘅，咁我會首先講解一下呢個 from element 嘅方法啦。咁幾時先會用 from element 呢一個方法咧？就係、是、咧，如果你啲 surface 嘅 data point 咧，全部都係屬於同一種嘅 feature type，例如全部都係 spot level 或者全部都係一啲 break lines 嘅時候咧，你就可以用呢個 from element 嘅方法啦。咁之後你見到呢度有個 edge method， 咁你撳開裏面咧，你就會見到裏面有兩個 option 嘅，一個就係 remove silver。咁 remove silver 係咩咧？就係講緊咧 OpenRoads designer 裏面咧，佢有個有啲 formula， 咁佢就會自動幫你計咗呢一啲你個 terrain model 裏面嘅三角形嘅 external length 係幾多嘅。咁另外咧有一個 option 咧就係 maximum triangle length 嘅。咁當你如果揀咗 maximum triangle length 咧，你就要 define 埋個 maximum side length 嘅。咁呢個 option 咧就係講緊，假設我有一個 maximum side length 係20啦，咁只要一啲 triangle 咧佢個 external length 咧係大過20米嘅話咧，佢哋就會係自動去 delete 咗嘅。咁另外呢個 feature definition 咧就係講緊咧你個terrain model 咧係點樣 display 出嚟。例如你可以 show contour 啊，或者 show 一啲嘅 triangle 嘅。咁但係因為咧，你見到而家咧個 model 裏面咧，佢有兩種唔同嘅 feature type， 例如有一啲係 spot level 啦，有啲係 break line。咁所以咧，我哋就唔可以利用到from element 呢個方法啦。咁我哋咧就會利用到呢個 graphical filter manager 嘅方法去整個 terrain model 嘅。咁呢個方法咧就係講緊咧，我哋會將唔同嘅 feature type。group 做唔同嘅 filter， 例如一個 filter 咧，裡面就係包含咗一啲 spot 嘅 feature type， 而另外一個 filter 咧就係包含咗一啲 break line 嘅 feature type。咁我哋最後咧就會將一啲唔同嘅 filter 咧 group 翻咗一個 filter groups。咁最後咧就會利用呢一個 filter groups 咧去 create 個 terrain model 嘅。當你打咗呢個 graphical filter manager 嘅 dialog 之後啦，你就可以隨便試咧。其中一個 feature type， 例如我而家寫咗 spot level， 咁我再喺咧 filters 呢度咧 right click， 再揀 create filter from selection set。咁之後咧呢一個 filter 咧就會 group 曬所有 spot level 嘅 feature 嘅，咁樣可以咁 finish 啦。咁喺 feature type 呢度咧，咁我就會揀翻 spot。咁喺 name 咧我都會打翻 spot。咁去 specify 翻呢一個 filter 就係儲住一啲 spot 嘅 element。咁之後你見到咧，我哋都有一啲嘅 break line 嘅，咁我哋都可以咧，譬如 select 咗其中一條 break line， 再 filters 呢度咧 right click， 再揀 create filter from selection set， 咁我哋都咧呢個 filter 已經 group 曬所有包含其他一啲 break line 嘅 feature， 咁我哋可以咁 finish 啦，再喺 feature type 度咧揀翻 break lines， 咁 name 咧亦都係打翻個 break lines。好，咁我跟住落嚟要做嘅嘢咧，就係 create 一個新嘅 filter groups 咧，咁就去group 翻呢兩個唔同嘅 filters 嘅，咁我就 right click 個 filter groups， 再揀 create filter group。咁喺 select filter 呢度咧，咁撳一撳個細細地箭嘴，咁就 tick 著翻呢兩個嘅 filters， 咁可以撳 finish。咁之後咧可以去翻呢一個位咧，揀翻 from graphical filter。咁喺翻 graphical filter group 呢度咧，揀翻三點，咁就揀翻個 filter group。咁正如啱啱所講啦，你就可以揀翻一啲唔同嘅 edge method 或者唔同嘅 feature definition 嘅。咁但係呢啲 edge method 同埋 feature definition 咧，都可以之後再喺個 properties dialog 嗰度校都得嘅。咁可以 left click 去 accept 啲 setting， 咁你就見到咧個 terrain model 就已經 create 咗出嚟啦。